Well, I was presented with this opportunity from Nick, and for the better of helping people, it's something that I jumped ship on, literally at that point. I mean, that was a fun thing, a nice thing to come into, a good atmosphere there.
I was really unhappy at a previous job I was at and wanted to do more with people and connect with more customers and just connect with more people on a personal level, kind of do something that actually makes me happy. And when I saw my Florida Green, I'm actually interested in it and actually believe in it. And that's why I really wanted to join.
Sometimes it's a long day and you feel tired, but it's definitely a better fulfillment, or just you walk away with a good feeling. I love it.
I feel like I actually accomplished something, and I feel like I helped someone.
I joined My Florida Green because I'm passionate about cannabis. I wanted to be involved in the industry. I love helping people, dealing with people, so it's a natural fit. I love being an educator because I literally just get to impart my love of cannabis upon people who want to learn about it, who need to learn about it for their health, and who want to take other options as far as seeking their health. So it's important to be a part of that for me.
I love it. I love them. They're fabulous. I wouldn't trade them for the world, and I won't ever go with anyone else. So.
You walk in, it's a good atmosphere, and I think that the people that we are helping and this, the patients, they feel that when they walk in, and that's part of what makes it amazing what we're doing here.
I love everybody, and it's amazing just to have people that you can be close to and on a personal level and to feel like you're around friends. It's a lot easier to be in that kind of work environment than to be around drama or anything else.
Solid bunch of people. Within there, I really couldn't think of a better way to have this functioning the way it is without the team I had. It wouldn't work.